I am not missing this sale.
Don't you miss it.
Spent some time in
grown women are gaga over.
Really? Did you hear that, Constantine?
Uh-huh.
Yes. All right, Jane.
Thanks, Jane.
Okay, he made the leap from the Idol stage to Broadway, earning a Tony nomination along the way. Now, Brooklyn native Constantine Maroulis is a fixture on the New York theater scene. He's on stage every night in Rock of Ages. Hello, Constantine.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Thank you for having me back.
Yeah,
I love everyone here.
Awesome. And you're actually going to stick around. I want to say this ahead. So if you want to chat with Constantine, you can chat with him at lxnewyork.com. He's going to stick around for a little while because he's got some other things going on.
Just this little show I have to put on tonight.
Yeah, this has been a long time you've been doing this show. How's it treating you?
It's been amazing. We just celebrated our 500th show at Rock of Ages. And if you haven't seen it, hello, where have you been? Come on down. Check out Rock of Ages, the hottest show on Broadway.
I've seen it twice.
Yes, it's a ton of fun. You know, we get a whole new crew of people in there every single night, and the anticipation is huge. So it's just amazing to perform all these great songs.
And this is a phenomenon, too. Like, people are loving the show. Why do you think that people love this show and keep coming back?
I just think it's the right show at the right time. Everyone wants to have a great time, especially with summer coming up, this sort of down economic climate we're in, and this heat. Come enjoy the awesome air conditioning at Rock of Ages.
And it's fun.
So much rock, so much, like, sex appeal,
and
loud
hot,
guitars.
There's cocktails, and you bring them back to your
we
seat.
We can drink in the house and everything.
Drink
we're actually
house.
Taking the show on the road, 50-city national tour. I'm going to leave the show
awesome.
In September, so you have to come see me, and I'm going to take it out on the road.
Well, if we do want to see Constantine, actually, tell us about Broadway in Bryant Park.
It's going to be huge. JCPenney is kicking off an awesome concert, a free concert at JCPenney, 33rd Street and 6th Avenue tomorrow, 12 o'clock, noon, free show, Rock of Ages. We're going to do a bunch of songs, and we're going to celebrate the Bryant Park sort of Broadway
awesome.
So extravaganza.
Come see Constantine 12 o'clock tomorrow in front of JCPenney, 33rd and 6th Avenue, right?
Yes.
And every night at Rock of Ages. All right, so chat with him too at lxnewyork.com. Coming up, get a peek inside some of Greenwich, Connecticut's most impressive real estate and learn how you can move out there yourself. And the best croquet players in the world descended on the town for the Greenwich Invitational Tournament. Ben Aaron was there to check it out.